LeeLionn.
Oh, you said hi. What is up, guys? Ace here. We're back on MCSG, and we are on Holiday Resort. And let's go. It's a corn. Oh, whoa, just lagged. Oh, it's lagging. Holy crap. Getting some FPS drops here. LeeLionn's. I found LeeLionn in the game. Finding LeeLionn is, pretty cool. Okay, this guy has a weapon right here. He might turn around, actually. Yeah, I'm not dumb. I play this too many games. I know this strat already, dog. Oh, there's a guy right there. Wish he didn't have a weapon. I know most of the, tricks here. That guy's on sword now. Pretty sure they didn't take the tier 2. Nah, shit. I'll go for the tier 1 right here, though. I won't show I have an iron chest really yet. I think it's fine to wear these boots. When I fight them, though, I'll wear the chest plate. Okay, they're gonna fight. I'm gonna pretend I don't want it. Wants my chest plate now? I'll just strafe him here. No? Should I? Oh man. I haven't PvP'd for a while. I haven't been playing MCSG as often as I would be playing normally. Well, that was a good plan on my part. Thank gosh for the fishing rod. Now how do I escape here though? Oh, he's really close behind me. That is scary. I ain't never been this route. You guys know my route. It's like at the airplane side. And he's still chasing me for this chest plate. Pretty sure he has better armor than me. Because of those boots and stuff. But, play this safe. There's a guy up there. I think we could put him on a surfing fishing rod. No, that's... We tried to... Well, actually... Yeah. Yep. I gotta turn down the volume, seriously. Alright, I think this volume is fine. I haven't been on my recording grind for a while, guys. I haven't been uploading as usual as I would to. I don't know, MCSG seems, kinda too repetitive. Good thing they're adding new maps, though. I love the new maps. Ever since they nerfed Alaskan Village, I don't know. Alaskan Village was one of my favorite maps because of my route. I just gotta find a new route, I guess. But, Oh, it's LeeLionn!
Oh, LeeLionn!
Okay. I don't have anything for you, but you were kinda decked out. I'll just give you stuff that I don't need. Well, I'm pretty sure you don't need that since you didn't pick it up. Let's find food, LeeLionn. If you guys don't know LeeLionn, this is one of my friend's little brother. Or one of my friends. Did I say that right? Where did LeeLionn go? LeeLionn? Okay, let's go.
Let's find food.
I don't know. But LeeLionn's pretty cool. I don't know how old is he. He's like 8 years old, I think, and he plays like a boss, honestly. He plays so much. So, he had 3,000 games. He doesn't win that many games. He's, he knows a lot of routes, but he doesn't win many games. Let's get this guy over here. So, he resetted his stats, like, I think the first week stats resets came out. And, look, last time I checked, he had 1,000 games played. Now, let's check now. 1,200! Holy crap! So he played 200 more games last time I checked. That... What the heck? And... Stat reset weren't, like... That was like a month ago, right? And look at my stats. I played 1,600 games and he played 1,200 already. Oh my gosh, he plays a lot though, but he doesn't get that much wins. Oh, he fell down. What is that he's holding? I think he's holding a... What is that? Is that... I thought it was a golden apple, but it's a yellow dye, I think. Yeah, but... Well, I gotta find food, though. I really have nothing. Let's go over here. There's some chests. I haven't been playing for a while. Keep children away. Oh, what is that on that diving board? Two chests right here. I don't think anyone will go here. They're just too lazy. I never see anyone go for this route. Well, never mind. I lied. Probably people. There's food. Well, I think LeeLionn's gonna jump off.
Jump!
What is he doing up there? Oh! Oh, you almost hit the freaking curve of the pole. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Alright, let's go find people now, I guess. Let's go get for this here when we need some food. Let's go find some stuff here. This is literally my first game of today. And I like woke up like 1 hour ago and I was just laying down on bed because I was really tired. If you guys wanna know what I've been playing. Instead of MCSG, I've been playing a lot of I've been playing a lot of CS:GO and some other games that I used to play, like the Attack on Titan game. If you guys were subbed to me like back when I had 100 subs or like less than that, even less, I used to play this Attack on Titan game that I don't play anymore because it got boring. Like, it got terribly boring, but they did updates with it, it's kind of fun. So, let's just start getting, you know, start playing with it now. Let's see. Anyone? Oh, there's a guy there. There's a guy there. Okay. My boy LeeLionn's following me. I think he's 8 years old. 9. 8. More 8, I think. More 8. Let's get this guy. Alright, he doesn't know we're coming here. I think I can get a crit on him. Oh! Oh, LeeLionn, help! Damn, he turned at the wrong time. I was gonna fence seal him. I don't want to pin him against the glass, because all his stuff will explode. All I need is this. LeeLionn, you could have the rest, sir. Pretty sure LeeLionn watches my videos. Last time I heard, he does. Well, I think. So he's gonna be happy, I think, if he sees this. Look at his mustache. We're going to deathmatch. We're gonna 2v1 some guy. Oh. D. Oh. You matched armor with me. Pretty cool. Alright. Yeah, if you guys didn't know, this is a tier 2 up here on this tree. Holiday Resort. What is that? Oh, I never seen that chest before. Ever. And I play this map. Tier 1? Or is this the only thing that spawns in it, you think? We could find some stuff here. Oh, no. 3 seconds left. Alright. This guy. I think he has armor, but he's just hiding. And he's disguised, too. I think we should 2v1 him. It's kind of a newbie thing to do, but... LeeLionn got this. LeeLionn got this. You ain't killing LeeLionn. That was kind of lame, actually. Just 2v1. I feel bad. Now this is the moment of truth. Me versus LeeLionn. Let's see if I can craft some stuff. Let's put the bad food away. Put the good food. I'll show you exactly what I mean. He's really young, but he's still good to put up a fight. If I were to play like offensive on him, he'd probably do a lot of damage to me. But if I play, like, defense, I don't think he can touch me. But let's just try. 3. Oh, 32. 2. 1. Fight. Okay. I can actually do something here. Alright, should I play defense over him? I don't know. I don't know, LeeLionn. Oh, he just wants to heal himself. Well then. Hope you guys enjoyed this video of Minecraft survival games. I don't know what number this is, but if you enjoyed it, like the video, and if LeeLionn was here, I'd make him say the outro. But peace out.